kind of kidded around earlier today. I was like, I'm officially taking my bat off the IL today. But I just, I've been getting some tough pitches, and I just had to stay within myself and not. I was trying to get hits instead of letting, all the work, my approach and, staying with that. I was getting away from it, and, sometimes you're gonna run into bad luck, and then, I'm gonna get bad, good pitches, and they're gonna make good pitches, and it's baseball. It's just frustrating at the beginning of the year too, because you want to get off to a hot start. But finally, just had to smile and be Luke Voit again, and it felt good to get that relief.
How do you change that mindset, especially with everything that's been going on with this team?
Well, I gotta have fun. I was putting too much pressure in it, and obviously with all the injuries and stuff, there's more pressure on us. But just trying to do too much instead of being myself. And at the end of the day, it's going to come around, and I just had to smile and have fun and, play a little kid's game like, you guys fell in love with last year, so.
When you're at the plate, do you just feel that so many of your teammates are gone and you need to do something in the moment? Is it on your mind when you're stepping in?
Oh, no. I mean, baseball is just baseball. You got to stay with, just play the game, man, and, good things will happen, but it's hard sometimes, and like you said, I wouldn't say that pressure gets to me, but it's more about pressure on yourself to, step up in big situations. But I don't have that ability, and, today it finally came through.
You said when Glaber hit that home run in the sixth to give you guys a lead, it almost seemed like collectively there was almost a sigh of relief and maybe some pressure taken off. Did you feel that?
Yeah, I feel like in the dugout, too. I mean, we just couldn't get, back-to-back-to-back hits or, consecutive, it'd be, one hit and then, one, two, three or whatever. And, it was nice to get consecutive at-bats and then finally, a big hit to come through with guys in running scoring position, because I know we've been struggling with that. So, we needed Glaber to have a big day today, and he did, and, that was a huge lift for our team.
Very interesting hearing Voit talking about changing his perspective, that admitting, he had a little bit of pressure on himself or put it on himself, and then reminding himself, just play the game you love.
Right. He reached base 5 times on opening day, and then since then, a 1-for-18 streak. But you have to recognize what pitchers are trying to do to you. And within that interview, you could hear Voit talking about that. We know they've been pushing him off the plate. He's gotten hit, so he's getting those inside pitches. It's up to him to make an adjustment. I think we finally saw that in that last at-bat where he was able to take an inside pitch out of the ballpark. I also thought his first line was very clever, where he said he told Boone his bat is coming off the injured list today. And in the final at-bat of the day, he proved that was true.
You know, one other thing about him and sort of relaxing the mind, if you will, I thought that showed up in that home run that he hit, the adjustment that he made on that inside pitch to kind of pull the hands in and get all of it.
I thought so, too. And I think Ken Singleton addressed that during the game, saying if that's what they're going to do to you, you have to make an adjustment. And when you make that adjustment, if you do some damage, well, they're going to realize maybe they're not able to come in there the next time. I think on that pitch, Castro missed location a little bit. I don't think he wanted it that far inside, but Voit was able to do some damage with it. And he's just not the kid having fun anymore, Bob. With no Stanton, with no Andujar, with no Hicks, the Yankees are reliant on Voit. It's not about, wow, I wonder if this guy can repeat what he did last season. He has to be a successful middle-of-the-order hitter for the Yankees to be the team they expect to be.